Hello, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the Enshrouded one-off. Here's the Palworld one-off. Definitely another one of those games that are probably going to become a series later. It's basically Ark plus Pokemon. It's basically what it is. My settings are set up like this in case you wish to know on it. Hopefully it's not bad FPS. I don't know. We're 120 in menus, so that's at least a good sign. Have the sound set up to where it's low, but still hearable. Controls and stuff and key settings are still all the default, I think. So. Let's click a start a game. We're going to create a new world. Centaurus land. Multiplayer is off. Difficulty. Just do custom because we're going to change things. So basically you have a bunch of the same settings you do in Ark as far as I can figure. And later on, when you're wanting to do like a lot of farming every day in Palworld, stuff respawns. So later on, once you get to a point where you have everything really set up for farming and you need to do a farming session for like ore and things, you take the daytime speed and the nighttime speed, turn them all the way down so they go, the days go by faster, so they'll respawn quicker. I think if I remember correctly, somebody said, I this is just what I heard, I don't know if it's true, but at the lowest setting, day and night will pass in 30 minutes, so it takes an hour for a day and night cycle to happen, is what I hear. So, also I'm gonna change this to like 3, so we get more XP rate. I'm gonna set this to 1 for power capture rate. I'm going to leave this at 1. If you turn up the POW appearance rate, not only do the regular POWs spawn more, but you also get the, like, the bosses spawning more. So, going to leave that at 1 for now. Leave all that at 1. Damage from player multiplier. Damage to player. Why is this on a 4? I'm gonna turn that down to like a 1 like everything else. I don't want to take more damage to myself. Turn this up to a 1 so I'm even with the pals. Turn this up to 5,000. Gatherable items, let's turn this up to like 2. This up to 2. The reason why we want this one, the health multiplier up, is because if I remember correctly, you get more stuff the higher the health of it is. Turn this all the way down so it respawns quicker. Dropped items multiplier up to 2. Time to incubate egg all the way down. So this will take like, with it at 0, it takes like 30 minutes instead of hours. Raid events can stay on. Death penalty. No drops, of course, for me, because I like it like that. And we'll turn the max pals working at base up to 20. And we'll click OK. Okay, and OK. Yep. Yeah. We're gonna do audio. Let's see. So we got some presets here. We have some twin tails if you wish to. We'll just go for this right now. Yeah, well, we could have a masculine body if we wanted to, even though we got the baby face of the female. That's nice. It's nice that you can do stuff like that in the game. Our skin tone can be like blue or purple or even. That's actually pretty cool. I like this. Or you could do a custom color down here if you wish to. That's nice. I like that. Nice. Let's see. Yeah, it looks like this is like the best single ponytail there is in game here. Dudes, don't scare me like that. Oh. There's my tablet. So we gotta get to the towers and the tree. But that's okay. We're not gonna get that far, definitely not. So we're in the windswept hills now. Journal entry. Hmm. I don't know about finding it on the shore. I seem to be in like a temple, really, instead of being on the shore. We got the bar. Field of view. That's... Let's go up to 90, because that seems kind of... Okay, we're going to have to restart, I guess, for that. I'll do that after we get the base down and everything. Bread, coins, and medical supplies. Right. I mean, we could probably stair step our way down, but let's just go the other way now. Yeah, we could stair-step our way down, but let's just go the other way. We're the way we were supposed to go, pretty much, I think. Since we were facing in that direction, you know. Oh, I knew there was going to be something that I was going to miss if I didn't take a look around. Coins, bread, and a small pal soul times one. And then we have a technology point. Hey, dude. All right, so let's enhance our stats. Let's get our weight up. Definitely want to get to 500 if we can. Bread. You can split. Okay, so this gives us 27 and 4. Got hidden abilities offered to Statue of Power. Some stone, some wood. How you doing? Gave us 10 wood, which is nice. Stone. level 3. Get us some red berries, which I think we can also eat, but they're mainly for the fowls. But the best thing to do is, if I remember right, is just to cook these, because they better to just go ahead and cook them, and it's not too much if you have the skills. So we also have technology we can unlock. So this is what we have now. We want to unlock the pile box, the pile spears, the wooden chest for sure, the wooden structure set. Yeah, let's go and get the repair bench and a campfire, a bow and some arrows, shoddy bed, towel. And let's go ahead and get some wool as well. I think we're going to build where everybody pretty much builds their first base is down here. On this plateau down there. Let's head over there. Yeah, we don't even have pal spheres yet, so we don't even need to try and capture anything since we can't capture anything. All right, so, yeah, we're gonna set up here. So B, let's make our primitive workbench here. And then we gotta hold F to build it. All right. So let's see. Box. Make a house here, make all of them. Let's see. Okay, so we need more wood and more stone. So let's get the pickaxe and the stone axe first. So we need to get some more wood and some more stone real quick. Hey, dude. Alright, let's go run around and pick up some things. I wonder. Okay, we can't pin a recipe. Alright. I was wondering if we could pin a recipe, but we can't. So we need some more wood. And I think 5 stone. Thank you. I think we have enough buff now to go get that. So let's go and make the axe first, and then we'll make a pickaxe. All right, so one axe, please. Got a bunch of that. Then we just need to pick up, I think, a little bit more stone. Yeah, we only have one, so we're gonna need some more. Let's go and see if we can find some more. We don't need wood right now. Just need... Oh, there's a palantir just laying on the ground. Grab that. That's three stones. So I should have five. I think that's enough to go and make the pickaxe. So let's go do that real quick. There is fall damage in this game. We do have to be careful with that. Alright. Make those. Oh, I didn't acquire it. that's gonna take me a minute to remember to do that. There it is. So we can just switch it with a deal of scrolling the masculine. I don't think there's any difference between crouching and non-crouching. Yeah, I don't think there's any difference between crouching and non-crouching in this game. Oop. Okay. Let's head back and start crafting some things down here. Let's see. Let's make us a wooden club. And then let's make us a bow. And there's a dude over there, merchant guy. Let's make as many arrows as we can. So one time around, we'll make three. build it right there. In 1 second, I'm going to restart the game to get the FOV hopefully better, because it is kind of constricting to me. So give me just a second and I'll be right back. All right, we're loading back in here. I was kind of hoping to be further back from the character, personally. Alright. So let's go and get, some piles, let's say. Got us a club here. And got us a bow with 12 arrows. Sorry, Lambo. You're just a little bit too... Got too much stuff in you, boy. Alright. So we also leveled up, so let's go ahead and put that up again. Okay, we're... okay. Let's get some stamina. Wasn't supposed to do that. Oh, I'm out of power balls anyway. Okay. Got handiwork, mining, planting, and hauling, and we have hauling, ranching, I guess, and handiwork. Okay. This one is a mine foreman, so this one would be good for mining. This is a logging for him, so he could give us trees. It's also waterproof. Just put you in there. I don't know if he'll... Oh. Okay, he's gonna go over there and work on those, and I'm gonna go over here and get some of this. Just like in Arc Torches Razor thing. Alright, let's see. Let's get us a wooden box here so we can empty out inventory. Right click it. Okay. That other stuff in just a minute. What I want to do is let's get us a you're out of wood, so we gotta go get some more. Let's see. I'm going to want to get a pow bed for them. How do you throw pal spear, command pal 4? Oh, you can only pick them up when you have them. Okay. Okay. Oh. Let's see. I need to do... Not that. Right, let's get us some stuff going on. Let's get a foundation. I pushed the wrong button. Let's try again. Right click it instead to continue building. Okay. And then... back space, go back. The wall. I pushed the wrong button. Get out of my way. And door array. Thank you. You're a little pal. Dude, you need to get out of there. Come on. Let's see. Let's get those going. Come on out here and work on that, would you? There you go. Out of wit again. All right. Let's see. Grab the Colin shield. Stone spear, the cloth outfit. Fairy platform. Normal parachute. He's getting us some stone. Isn't that nice of him? Let's see. Can we? Yeah, we can. You go over there. Let's go ahead and upgrade the base again. Okay. So we're going to need some more owl beds. Dude, you're right in the way, thank you. Oh, there. That should be enough. We have enough to do this one as well. Oh. Damn it. He killed him. I was hoping to get him before he killed him. Alright, well, we got a point anyway, so let's put that into our stamina. Throw these up into here. Dude, you're trying to get in my pile of stuff. What'd you get? Okay, it's nice to know he's got all this stuff. Right. Need to get some more wood, though, right quick. We'll upgrade the pal box after we get some wood here. Like a spear, because I would like it more than the club. Thank you. And then let's do max arrows here. Let's put this instead. Here. Now we have a spear, which okay. Let's see. We got the power box upgrade now. Working on that. Let's go grab some owl sphere stuff here. That was a wasted spear.
Logging site, stone kits.
We have the chickens right now, so. Oh, hello. How you doing? But we have the chickens right now, which means we can use the ranch and get eggs. Which is good. And weapons damaged. Thank you.
you. Got our shield on. Now we have a little bit of extra protection. What I was going to do was another. So let's get the stone pit. Get over here. That one. I'm not gonna cook all of these, I'll cook like 15 of them. And that'll give them a little bit extra sanity. As soon as you can, you wanna do this. And give up, the berries just give them nutrition, it doesn't give them any sanity. But if you give them baked berries, they get, I think it's like one sanity on top of it. And then later on when you get the wheat farm, you can make like berry jam on bread or something like that. So, I think our next thing to do is to go ahead and get the Pow Gear workbench and the Statue of Power. Do one more. And what you want to do is put that in there. Okay, so let's see. We want the out here workbench. We need two cloth. And move that up in here. So I'll do that. I'm gonna go over here and grab these things. this right away.